Hello students, in last class we have discussed about the lens formatting, right, and also the power of the lens. Today we will discuss, that is, some numericals related to concave and convex lens. Right, so going by the first numericals, a convex is placed at a distance of 10 cm from the lens. Find position, size, nature of image. So this a convex lens, its focal length is 15 cm. An object is placed at a distance of 10 cm from the lens. They are asking find the position, which is image distance, size, what will be the size of the object, right? And nature of the image given size of object is 2 cm placed perpendicular perpendicular to the principal axis, that is above the principal axis. So, what are the given quantity? First, we have to mention the given quantity. Right? So, what are the given quantity? First, it is focal length. And which type of lens? It is converging, that is convex lens. So, focal length will be plus, that is 50 cm. Because focal length of convex lens is always positive. Next is object distance, U. Object distance, either it is for mirror or it is for lens, always it is minus, that is, it is minus 10 cm. What else they are asking? Also they remember size of the object. How much? It is 2 cm. Right? And what they are asking? They are asking about the image distance, position. Also they are asking magnification. Nature, find out the nature of the magnification. Or you can say from the image distance side also. And also you can find out the side of the image. To find out the side of the image, you need to get the magnification. Right? So these are the quantity which we must find out. Right. So going back to problem. According to what does it say? It says that 1 by F is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U. 1 by is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U. What do we require to find out? V. So first put V one side, right? And all the terms are basically it will become 1 by F. And we are dealing with some design, it will become 1 by U, that is plus 1 by U. Now just put the value of focal length and object distance. Focal length is positive, how much is it? 150. But object is minus, so it will be minus 1 by 50. Right? So what you will see? That is
minus 30 centimeters.
That is, we can write V is equal to minus 30 centimeters. Right? Okay. So, now we have to find out the magnification. Right? So, magnification M. You know it is equal to V by U. In mirror it is minus V by U, in lens it is V by U. So it is minus 30. And U is now minus 10. That is, it is equal to V. So we know magnification is equal to size of the image divided by size of the image. That is equal to M is how much? 3. Size of the image we have to calculate, and size of object is how much? 2 centimeters. Right? That is, size of the image is equal to 6 centimeters. Right? So these are the quantity which we are getting. So we have to write out the answer. Accordingly, what we are? Size. Sorry, position. Image is equal to 30 centimeter or 30 centimeter from lens, right? And since it is minus, that is, it is virtual and erect, right? So it will be the same side of the lens, 30 centimeter from the lens on same size. Same size is remember it will be the virtual as when V is minus in case of lens, then it will be the same size and it will be virtual as nature of image is equal to virtual. That is, we are defining real important nature based on what? That is, based on your sign of the image. If it is positive, then it will be real important. If it is negative, in case of lens, then it is virtual. Right? So, this way, by using the formula, we can calculate size, position, and nature of the image. Right? Let us look at the another numerical. Now you take a numerical of concave lens. Right? Question. An image distance of 10 centimeters from concave lens of focal length 15 centimeters. What does it mean? Now we have the position of image only, and convex concave lens focal length is around 15 centimeters. Find the distance of object from lens. Now they have given concave lens, but also they have given image distance. They have not given object distance. They have given image distance and focal length. They are asking the object distance. So first we have to write the given quantity. Always remember what you write, the given quantity.
Substitute the value.
Right? Let us see. Okay. You have to calculate. So, this is saying 1 by 2 is equal to, I move this side, so I move the focal length, other side, that is 1 by 3 minus 1 by. Right? Now, just put this value 1 by 3 equal to how much? Which negative, that is minus 1 by. Minus. Is always in the opposite direction of the incident. For mirror or lens, always object distance is negative. Right? So in this way, you can solve. I will solve one for convex lens and one for convex lens. Convex lens is also known as converging, and concave it is known as diverging. Also remember that is V in case of concave lens will be always negative because it is always virtual lens. So let us see now third numericals.